If you struggle to deal with failure, here's a quick tip from a psychologist. Be vigilant about your choice of language. As soon as you start using statements that begin with I am, things like I'm a failure, I'm a waste of space, it leads to these global attacks on your character and your self-worth. And that triggers shame, which stops you from being able to just learn from it and move on. So instead, separate the failure from your self-worth. Always be clear that one failure does not define you.